the DTM season opener in Hockenheim. A full house with 71,000 fans. And Mercedes-Benz sets the tone. Pedal to the metal. A clear statement from Formula One Grand Prix winner Nico Rosberg. And the DTM drivers took his words to heart. A thrilling 1-2 for Gary Paffett and Jamie Green.
Yeah, we pulled a massive gap to P3 to Matthias. Managed to jump Jamie in one of the pit stops and I had a bit more speed pulled away. And the last half of the race was very easy for me. The car was incredible, so fantastic job by the whole team.
And even off the track, there was hardly any time for fans to collect their breath. One event followed the next. Special guests at the weekend were Nico Rosberg and Michael Schumacher. Rosberg as chauffeur in the racing taxi with David Coulthard. Schumacher meets the new Mercedes-Benz Junior team. Demonstration runs in the Silver Arrow W196 Streamliner from 1955 and in the 2011 F1 car. That's always fun, and even more so in a situation where things are simply relaxed and laid back. We can do a few donuts and play around with the car a bit. The two Formula One stars right in the heart of the action, live and at first hand. Huge interest on the part of both the media and the fans. The special atmosphere at the DTM is simply unrivaled.
Yeah, it's a fantastic series. I mean, it's so great for all the fans. They're able to see the drivers, you know, up close and the racing cars and everything. So it's really amazing where DTM has come to nowadays.
There was also some family time at the racetrack. Nico meets his father, KK. Michael Schumacher looks in on his brother and enjoys a gala presentation of the Mercedes drivers. What happened there was what Mercedes is all about. A great performance from the C Coupe, so to say. Being so good so soon after the introduction of this car is fantastic. And Nico Rosberg and Michael Schumacher were very impressed. They enjoy the DTM as much as we do. The Mercedes-Benz family united in Hockenheim together with the fans. Five drivers in the top eight. Pretty much a perfect weekend of motorsports.